senior at Northwest High School. I'm Raven Fulkerson, and today we're at Metro Community College and we're practicing mock interviews.
What I would like to gain today would be more experience. That way it can help me like later in the future for applying other jobs and interviews to know how to dress, how to talk, and know what to say.
Today I hope to gain interviewing experience and just learn the general questions that they ask and learn how to answer them.
This will help me in my future for other interviews, and I know what to expect for other interviews.
I'm most nervous about the first handshake. It's always a first impression.
Professionals from various career industries joined Avenue Scholars Foundation to help students practice their interviewing skills. Scholars excitedly prepared for the big day and did an incredible job.
My interview went very good. We talked about my strengths. She said I did a very good job. I remembered posture, I remembered eye contact, and I think I did a very good job.
Overall, my interview went well. I started out nervous, but as I got talking to him, he seemed likable, so we got more friendly. He talked to me about how my strengths and weaknesses were and how we could work on those, but overall, I think it went well.
Good. I got to go 3 times, luckily, and each part I got to like learn even more. So the interview was really cool. So I learned a lot, and I got really a lot of positive feedback. So it was pretty exciting.
My mock interview went well. I thought I did good. Described myself. As when she told me to tell her a little bit about me, I described myself. I'm a high school student, go to Bryan High School. I'm gonna graduate this year. I'm gonna start working in May 5th in Indian Hill Elementary School.
Avenue Scholars Expo Program. Knowing the people that I've met today, this is an excellent program. It's an excellent program for them to learn more about the interview process, learning how to talk to adults, learning how to become better in the workforce.
My takeaway from today is that interviewing skills are tremendously important, and I'm glad that I was able to participate and hopefully help kids prepare for professional careers after Avenue Scholars.
It was an absolutely great event, and it's such a great skill. Interviewing skills, and it's so great that our Avenue Scholars were able to have this experience, because to this day I still get nervous interviewing, and I don't know if that's something that ever goes away, but the more you do it and the more practice you can have at it, and the more feedback that you get, the better you become at it and the more confident you are in yourself. And so that's what I saw from the Avenue Scholars today. They were a really confident bunch of kids. They had very thoughtful, concise answers, and I'm really excited about where they're going to go with their future.